About 1 in 3 people worldwide have high blood pressure, and persistently high blood pressure can scar, stiffen, and or weaken your blood vessels. And that is why high blood pressure is the biggest contributor to disease and mortality worldwide. The complications of high blood pressure include having a heart attack, stroke, heart failure, vision loss, chronic kidney disease, peripheral artery disease, which means having pain in your legs, dementia, and erectile dysfunction. So when we talk about normal blood pressure, we usually say that it's 120 over 80 millimeters of mercury. As you can see in this table, the normal blood pressure is having a systolic blood pressure between 90 and 119 millimeters of mercury, or a diastolic blood pressure of between 60 and 79 millimeters of mercury. Pre-hypertension is having a systolic blood pressure of between 120 and 139, or a diastolic blood pressure between 80 and 89. Grade 1 hypertension is having a systolic blood pressure between 140 and 159, or a diastolic blood pressure between 90 and 99. Grade 2 hypertension is having a systolic blood pressure between 160 and 179, or diastolic blood pressure between 100 and 109. And grade 3 hypertension is having a systolic blood pressure of 180 or more, or a diastolic blood pressure of 110 or more. And if you have blood pressure measurement in this range, it means you should seek urgent medical attention.